Contract to the EDF. Track down the courier and upload the files to it.